Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Wednesday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Quick moving area of low pressure has meant a changeover to rainfall for the southern portions of the state as we've gone through the morning, and we'll continue to expect that to wander northward as temperatures warm a few extra degrees. Temperatures have been within 2 or 3 degrees of 32, making for various types of precipitation. Not only rainfall for southern areas after starting off as a little bit of sleet, but a mixture of sleet and freezing rain and even plain old snowfall the farther north you've gone, along with it a couple of inches of snow, maybe in upwards of 3 in a couple of the higher elevations in far northern areas. Back edge currently as of 11:30, back out through Pennsylvania. That will wander through after 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon and be all but done by 6 or 7 this evening. That sets up clearing skies tonight and what should be a beautiful day for us for your St. Patrick's Day tomorrow. So there, a look at it again. Rain chances through about 5 or 6 this evening and then winding down from there. Skies will clear overnight, but timing is such that there could be a lot of leftover moisture. And with temperatures falling below freezing, we'll see some patchy fog overnight and maybe one or two slick spots out there to start the day tomorrow. But those will quickly vanish as temperatures jump from the mid-40s up north to mid-50s in southern areas for your Thursday. And then we'll have a round of showers up in northern areas late Thursday night, maybe for southern spots late Friday night or early on Saturday. That's the leading edge of cooler air. So after highs in the 50s, as we work our way through Thursday and Friday, we drop it back pretty close to where we should be for this time of year in time for the weekend itself. So a few inches accumulation the farther north and west you go across the state. Beyond that, it is pure sunshine for us tomorrow and temperatures jumping another 10 or 15 degrees from highs out there today. Maybe even a few degrees warmer, but it'll come with plenty of clouds and the risk of some showers on Friday, and the cooler air arrives for the weekend.